Come along with me as we go on this cabin trip mini vlog.
She was so nasty and so rude that I don't even, don't ever bring anybody around me like that.
So nasty.
And that's what happened.
So rude. So nasty and so rude.
At this point, I was sitting in the car for so long, I was tired and I was ready to get to the cabin. But yeah, we finally got here and this is the
roomy room where I'm staying. Got the tripod and everything.
Happy New Year, it's America, America, it's Africa, it's Harmony, it's Hey, jingle bell, Christmas all the way.
It's a video. Is it a video? Yeah.
Just the can't get right through.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Alrighty, so good morning and welcome back. Today we're going horseback riding. Ah, got the little fit on. Gotta finish putting my earrings and stuff on in the car, but that's the fit. So let's get it, let's go horseback riding today. Off to, say hey y'all. That's my mama, my auntie, my sisters. And then my brother, we leaving out the house. The kids in the car. We up in the cabins. Up here. About to get on the horse. The whole crew here.
So we ended up going to JL's Ranch. They had horseback riding, zip lining, and ATV riding. So here are some clips of what we did with the horseback riding.
A twin coming on a horse. Look at twin on a horse. Hey, Nia. She too excited. Got my nephew up there. My sister got a big old horse. We up. Talk to y'all later because I'm about to get on this horse and ride out. We is ready. The crazy stuff that I'm doing on this episode of my vlog, horseback riding. Girl, we in the woods. This ain't no play. We is in the woods. I'm back here by myself. Oh my gosh, you're so strong. You're not scared? No. No, not at all. Got my auntie on a horse, my brother on a horse, the horse family. I'm riding pretty old Miss Lady. Lady. She's a social media horse. Come on this way. Go on this way. Get it. I'm convinced they put me on a social media horse because I'm on a social media horse. Me and baby girl is thugging it in the wilderness. In the wilderness. I'm convinced they put me on a social media horse because they just knew I was going to be in the back. Everybody ahead of me. You see that? Yes, y'all know it's gonna be content coming out. But yo, my current endeavors in the mountains. Can you see the mountains behind my head? Y'all know I love being outdoors. But I'm riding on my beautiful horse named Lady. Yes, riding on Lady. Hey, hot girl. Currently on a horse. I see my shadow filming while I'm horseback riding.
So yeah, we just started like speeding up through the horse trail. We were literally going, the trail took probably about an hour and 30 minutes. So we ended up basically touring the top half of Dollywood as well as the backwoods of Tennessee. It was fun. My horse, I'm telling y'all, I was on a social media horse because me and Lady, we was back there having a time. The camera, I don't know what we was doing, but I do know I was sitting here helping my aunt. I was like, hey, you falling off your horse? She was nervous. My niece and nephew was kind of nervous. I'm in the back, like, why y'all put me in the back? Y'all, at this point, literally because y'all looking at the ceiling, I was helping somebody. I think my brother fell off the horse at this point. Y'all, it was a lot. It was a lot going on with these horses. But yeah, you get the gist. Y'all, this thing rocky. But we got it. Oh, thank you. Dollywood's over there somewhere with all the noise. But we're in the quiet countryside. Walking on a nice little path. Come to the end, y'all. I gotta get off my pretty girl. We've come to the end.
All right,
let me get this one. Time to do ATVs. You say the horse pictures?
Riding an ATV looking crazy.
Knock you in a minute. Been my first time riding on an ATV. This was interesting. So somebody tell me why me and my oldest sister ended up getting stopped. Because my middle sister decided she wanted to just freestyle on a little ATV and go off track. Girl, why she got stuck? Somebody tell me why she got stuck on the side piece of the trail close to the cliff. Of all places, she want to get stopped next to the dang on cliff. Girl, if you would have fell, who was going to the hospital? Who was going to the hospital? Literally, you can see me motioning to her like, girl, I'm cursing up a storm. Like, get your behind back over here. You need to come on. You holding everybody up. Yo, I was laughing and cursing her out. And I told her I had it on camera. But no, for real. Why? Why she decided to get stuck over here? The world may never know. At all. Never know.
Fucking and not paying attention.
Who was where?
She was first. She was leading us two. I was behind all the ATVs. I was the last ATV.
Yeah, I remember. I like that in the back.
Y'all, my sister got stuck on the ATV. I'm in the back, right? B. Yeah, I'm gonna bring this back over.
Hey, are we gonna go to these guys? These are ATV tours.
As y'all can see, my sister got stopped. She got stopped on the tour. She got stopped on the tour.
You had a tour? You had got me falling?
Yeah. Going too slow. Let me tell y'all how it don't be nothing but the devil, because while we were editing this video, half of the footage mysteriously disappeared and or did not show up on this track. So yeah, we still gonna put this video out, but however, the devil been real busy, but he ain't got no place here, because I'm gonna still get this footage out to y'all. This is the season finale. to the finale. So enjoy the rest of these clips on my way back home. I would have did it.
Hell yeah.
And left y'all asses right upstairs.
I would have had to take my time, but bitch, I would have did it.